Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
Another relic must be close. Where does this lead?
The village heart. Energy flows from the mountain and gathers in a vast network of caves beneath the farmland. Adir and I found a way to collect and focus that energy. These caves were at the core of our work.
Thank you. is in your heart. Come with me. We can honor her with the others.
The relic, but the village heart was gone.
It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira.
I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hannah. I know it's hard to revisit the past.
I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful.
Thank you.
The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade. This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. The crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked. I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back. So, I started to build. Somehow I felt leaving would make me forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created.
I've lost someone too, and the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.